Welcome to the world of Taboo! The club that everybody wants to be a part of! Come in, come closer! Come to me and me alone!
Amateur! Amateur!
I'll take a look around!
Charlatan! Here, take one of these. I run proper clubs, not these flashing at pay.
You've got it wrong! You've got it right! You've got a lot to learn! Oh, you're so nervous! And so uptight! I think I like it. Ooh, I think I love it. Everybody!
What?
It's Mick Jagger!
Fuck off, freak! All right!
Fuck off, fossil! All right!
Yes, the freaks, the sick of
I'll ignore them.
under the pressure of a hang your good friend here is under. We will need a commodity if the labour they want to survive.
Very devilish pickle. Fresh in from New York.
Come on, more Maisie. You'll feel like you can touch the universe.
Boy.
I heard you had crystal ball.
Just the one.
I heard that and all.
When you run out of this lot, come to me. I'll see what I can do for you. Night and day, I'll always be around.
Yeah, Billy, love. Let me lighten your load.
Go yourself, Mus. Have a tablet, Billy, and relax. This'll let you loosen up and live a little.
Everything's a
Tea lady, is it?
This is Philip, our landlord. I can see where Billy gets his good looks from now. Josie.
Where is the boy?
He's busy working.
He never fucking calls me.
Can't think why.
I take it you have got your own home to go to.
George, do you mind?
Only don't ask keep you or you, sweetheart.
You're not keeping me.
A bit of privacy wouldn't go amiss, you know. So I can talk some sense into the silly cow.
Oi, don't you call
me. That's what the fuck I like. I'm married.
Let's talk outside.
I'm fine here.
I'm not.
I'll have your box if you carry on like that.
Ooh, do you swallow and all?
Fucking pervert.
Derek, if you've come here to cause trouble, you can go now.
Fucking mind, Josie.
Oh, I must have been to have been married to you all these years.
I want you back home, where you belong.
Never. Do you hear me? First you drive Billy out and then me. And if you think you can fuck up my life as well, well, you've got another thing coming. I loved you, but I never liked you.
Nothing!
And don't come back! Oh, well done, Josie!
What a merry ray of sunshine he was.
I got away from him. I never thought I could. Oh, sweet Independence tastes so damn good. He said I was useless, just a waste of space.
As a singer.
Don't, I said that. No, girl, I'm as she is, I'm not winding you.
Boy, George has lost the plot massively. Oh, yeah. She's had a couple of these, and now she's snorting away like a depraved truffle ant.
Laters!
Laters!
Replacement, and it's so last minute, and it's
best not be trying it on, mate.
But George, this is the most important moment of my life. And I need photographic evidence to prove to myself I was there. Tattoo with a big red heart, words mum in blue ink. Probably did it yourself with a compass in 4B. Sorry, C.
You're a very clever man. Sometimes intelligent people can get it so fucking wrong.
Oh. So I'm going to get to see your sensitive side now, am I? Now you're going to open up to me and tell me about how you're really hurting. How you're suffering.
Suffering? I'll show you suffering! You want to see some suffering then, boy? Come on then, you little slag! Do you want some help? What about that? Have that? Come on, boy, come on! Oh, I'm sorry, I'm not a boy, are you?
Petrified. I hate the way you look at me, but I can see the terror in your eyes. Your eyes, you pull the trigger, your smile is sweet. I don't care if we never meet, that's fine. It's
take a look. Creativity, honestly. One thing I love about heterosexuals is most of them don't realize that without you there is no me. Think about it and weep. It takes two of you to make one of us. One cannot exist without the other.
Then look at me! I am a
it.
I'm joking.
Like Mother Nature was with me.
Just me, dog. Tray, tray, devil now. Because you did, and because I know. I blow your mind. The moon blows you. Eat me, corn.
Yeah.
I'm the pinball wizard.
He needs taking share off. Quit.
Darling.
What's the difference between a heterosexual and a homosexual man, Billy? Eight pints.
Oh, God! Did you know he was on all this shit? Oh, why didn't you try and help him?
Oh, Billy's always too fucking busy trying to help himself.
Kill him, Billy. Don't,
Billy. I'm a fucking joke, isn't it?
You have to make it quick, Billy. I'm accompanying Princess Di tomorrow on a hospital jaunt, and I'm not relishing it one bit. Ooh, I hate the smell of antiseptic in the morning.
A few months ago?
Yes?
You said your paper was interested in the Boy George story?
Did I?
Don't make games, Janie. You know you did.
Oh, yes. But as I recall, you weren't interested. No, you were working with the band, and were far too high and mighty to want to talk to little old me.
He's killing himself.
Yeah, well.
He's gone from popping a couple of E-taps through coke to smack. Not yet, love. I've got the photographs to go with the whole fucking story.
And you're willing to let us have them?
Yeah. At a price.
Well, I'll see the whole thing is handled with the utmost care and sensitivity. Trust me.
Front page. Junkie George has got 8 weeks to live.
I didn't think it would turn out like this.
What did you think selling his story, Billy?
Boy George is killing himself with an £800 a day heroin habit.
I didn't say that!
Oh, too late now. Everybody knows they make up on their life.
Oh, it took George just 2 years to make £14 million. Where's all gone?
I'm sure Mrs. Thatcher and Mr. Taboo will be very proud of you, Billy. Now on your bike!
Aren't you George O'Dowd?
No, the Queen of fucking Sheba. Who do you think I am?
Are you George O'Dowd?
Yes! And I've already got a criminal record, thank you. It's Karma Chameleon.
And you live at 120 Primrose Hill Mansions, M11.
Why, do you want to come round for some tea?
George O'Dowd, I'm arresting you on suspicion of possessing heroin. It's a Class A illegal substance. You're not obliged to say anything, but anything you do say may be taken down in writing and given in evidence. George O'Dowd, do you realise you're under arrest?
Yeah.
Pardon?
Yes. I do.
Right. Belt. Shoelaces, rings, any other immovables? The lot.
Hi there, everyone. It's too strange. I'm on the list. Philip, where's Philip Sallon? I'll vouch for you. No friends working on radio.
Here, mate. Take a look at yourself. Would you let you in if you was me?
Too much jealousy will make you crazy. I've been walking the streets in shoes that kill my feet. Too much makeup. Oh, dream like a maid. Now you're the prisoner of some shallow dream.
milk, Leigh. And I told the news agents to stop delivering the newspapers. My mum said she'd like to look after your cats. Would that be all right? She's ever so good with cats. She'll see that they get fed properly.
Fuck them, Sue. The slow creatures, they're just like men. I'll find a home.
Your answer phone's full of messages from people who want to come and see you.
Who knows I'm here?
Nobody.
How do they know I'm ill?
Philip Ray, I tried talking about other stuff. You know what it's like? It just goes on and on so much, it just blows you into a trance.
You told that creature after everything I've said.
He said he heard you had AIDS and that you was dying. Before I could deny it, I got a lump in my throat. It was just then he knew.
Mosey fucker. Never could keep his snout out of anyone's business.
He was upset, Leigh. I can tell people want to see you, you know?
Tell them I'm pig farming in Bolivia. Shit on a lot of them. I don't want to see anybody. What kind of look could I create for this performance?
Good with his hands. No one.
Look at the sprinter's 30 pieces of silver! You little Judas!
What? Want to loan for a proper sex change, do ya?
I know what you need, sonny Jim.
He needs a good pedal.
Don't need just.
Now, Billy, maybe you'd like to take this to your good friend, Boy George. He'd grovel at your feet for a bag of this right now, I shouldn't wonder. All right, monkey.
All right.
What can I do you for?
Very hot, Colloquy.
Put your money away!
Shut your gun, Billy, or I'll shut it for you!
Are you? Fuck off, Harry, don't need that shit!
Billy, you're pushing your luck and you haven't got much to...
Are you dead? I said get out of here! You're not going to keep on doing this!
I warn you what's to happen, Gunga Din!
You haven't all.
Yep. Yeah? We'll just fucking do it then, peddle me little flower. Because I'm sick of hearing your friends.
Is that so?
Yes. You're just a little tub of Yorkshire lard caked in revel.
Or no, actually. My name's Splitting Airs. That's too short to go about being nasty to one another, isn't it? We should all live and let live. What do you say, ladies?
Oh, give peace a chance.
Yeah, my love, the one.
Oh, come here, Billy. Give us a kiss. Oh, only joking. I'm spoken for.
Spoken for? You're just a cock in a frock.
Ah!
Leave the lamp, petal.
Fucking hell, I thought you was dead.
I'm alive. And kicking the habit. If you hurt him, you'd have to do the same to me.
I'll see you banged up for a long, long time.
Wouldn't you rather just settle for a bag of brown?
Let him go! Now!
Walk fast and avoid eye contact.
What are you looking at? George! What the fuck are you?
Heard about Leigh.
I didn't even know he was ill.
I did. Let me see him.
Such a fucking chump.
Come on, George, we've got things to do. He was alright, you know. I'm not saying I'm gonna miss him,
but you will.
Absolutely.
Ah, two-faced bastard. Do you know, she turned around to me in that crematorium and said, I bet that coffin weighs a fucking ton.
You're a liar, you said that.
Whatever. I thought you weren't talking to her.
Sorry, Billy. You were saying...
So have you been
good? Thanks to you.
Right, I'm out of here. I hate the pair of you. Goodbye, bad luck.
I never thought you'd thank me for what I did.
Seeing it like that in the papers saved my life, Billy.
My mum and dad have been brilliant. Well, they locked me in a room. I felt shameful, Billy. Anyway. Your career, taking off then, has it?
No.
But I am meaning. Remember Gary?
Yeah.
Well, he calls himself Guru Dazzle these days. He lives in India. He's invited me over.
You're trying to make me jealous. Again.
Behave! He's a Krishna devotee.
Look, he fucking dead.
I'm going to go over with my mum and Kim. How about you come with us tonight? I'll even pay for your ticket.
Looking at life, my friend, at the confusion. A work in progress or just a mystery. Headless chickens, sequins dripping. It was all about you and me. Yeah. Do we think we are
I see the humor and the tragedy.
Hearts are ticking.
Yours, something's missing.
It was all about you and me. Always together.
Always alone.
Frightened of silence.
Yeah. Glued to the phone.
First you see me.
Then you don't.
Who's the victim?
Oh, Billy, please. Where's the joke?
Now, do we think we are?
Anywhere you like. This has to be downtown Bangalore. Where every day is like survival. Home sweet home with a bunch of lost souls, searching for the meaning of life. What for? You live, you die at the end.
There is no meaning.
Is this the pool that's meant to be spiritually cleansing?
It's meant to be.
Shall we push Philip in upon
that? Harry Seacombe, Harry Seacombe, Harry Corbett, Harry Corbett.
Philip, Philip. Don't want to stand at the edge of that pool.
As if Harry Ramsden. Harry Ramsden. Come on, George, see along. You used to be a pop star. Harry Cardi.
I want to get off, Philip. Chill out.
In this heat.
A gift from the vision.
Oh, why, thank you. Too. Look, Judy Garland's from the Shirley Temple. What on earth has happened to you, Gary? Sorry. Razzle dazzle.
Well, I knew my life was weird, not. I was going nowhere. It was only a matter of time before somebody with the stuff went on me. I had a pot in my clogs, not making any sense to me life on earth. I renounced violence and embraced the Lord Krishna.
Do you know, I preferred you when you were a big 30 pounds, sir. Not the new Messiah.
Oh, listen to you, heathen.
Oh, you're all about spiritualist kebabs.
Go on, Dirk.
I came to India and I found meaning to me life.
I'd be happy with a soft toilet
roll. I started chanting. I renounced all my worldly goods and shackles and fickle pleasures of the flesh.
Oh, a load of bloody mambo jambo. Well, it is.
I don't think so.
God, don't you?
No. Do you remember what meathead he was? Look at him now.
Yeah, a spiritual meathead.
If you chant Krishna's name, you'll all be eternally happy.
What, as in gay?
Oh.
You're still very cynical, Georgie, brother.
Well, my friend. I'd say cynics were just disappointed romantics.
Don't be disappointed.
Yeah.
Try to learn from your past mistakes. Come here, let's bathe in the sacred pool. Let's all bathe and start again.
In that cesspit.
No way.
George. Oh, go on, George. I'm for anything with the shade there and the sit on.
No thanks, Daz.
Kim.
No.
Josie.
No. I will. And when I come out, I'm not going out.
What?
I've decided to stay here for a bit.
Oh, I knew it. I could see it coming.
You'll become a devotee.
Yeah.
Everyone else saw your earthly passions. And that means you know what...
I know exactly what it means. Mm. If that's what it takes, I'm going to stay here with Dad. I'll be right, I'm honest.
Well, you know where your home is, isn't it?
After all you've put us through.
Well, it's all part of my life's journey.
He's right, Billy, la. You know, we're all searching for that same thing. Who are we? What are we about? We do it through money, God, sex, war, religion.
Well, Billy's had a go at all of them.
Okay, I have missed 4 episodes of Coronation Street. I did not pogo through punk rock to sit around here with a bunch of newfangled hippies, spam a load of meaningless gobbledygook. I'm out of here.
Where's the airport?
Hang on a minute, Philly.
I want now hotel.
From Bombay to Bangalore, all the Hindus know the score. If you wanna live some more,
can eat the sacred cow. You'll get power anyhow.
Hari, hari, hari. Bow down, mister. Hari Rama, Hari Krishna. Bow down, mister. We say Radhisham.
Use my number, and I go bless. Hare Krishna!